Hi, I'm Celine, technical writer with Smart Learning Suite Online, and today I'm going to show you some new tools we've added to help you enhance your lessons. So if you click on the Add Activities button here, which you'll notice is new, you have the same option you've always had to import a resource or a lesson that you already have. So if you have a Smart Notebook file or a PowerPoint or a PDF, you can pull that in here and take the content you already have and start enhancing it to deliver to your students. If you want to start from scratch, we have some new options. So you can start by pulling in a video from YouTube. You can add a brand new title page. And we also have at the bottom here some ready-made activities, which I'll show you in a second. In terms of the activity templates, this is the same good stuff you've seen in here before. We've just pulled up the shouted out and response templates, so that's brainstorming activities and assessments, to the top because we know that's what you use most commonly. And then if you open up this game-based activities menu, you can select any of the other game-based activities and start building them to add to your library. Now let's take a look at what this would be like if you've got a lesson that you'd like to add content to and enhance with some of these new tools. So I'm going to open up this fractions lesson that I have. And let's say after the title slide here, I would like to add a YouTube video. Well, I can click on the Add Content button here, and I can choose YouTube now. And this opens up a search bar, so I'm going to search for fractions. That's the topic of my lesson, and see what kind of videos we have available. So once this loads, you'll notice there's a little play button by each video, so you can start previewing it here. And see how it looks and if it looks like something that you want to include in your lesson. So I'm liking the look of this one. I'm going to close the preview. And then I'm just going to select the lesson and choose add. Or select the video rather. And the video now loads as a new page in the lesson. So that's great. I've got a video at the start that will engage students. And the best thing about this feature is that there are no ads. So students aren't distracted from the topic at hand. They're just engaged with their learning. Now let's look at those ready-made activities I showed you. I'm going to move to the bottom of my lesson here because I would like to add an activity at the end that helps students review what they've learned. So I'll choose to add content here. It's going to insert the page just under here. And you'll notice with the ready-made activities, there's two different categories. So activating prior knowledge is something you would use at the beginning of your lesson. There's templates that get students talking about what they already know so they can engage with the topic and start getting curious about learning more. And you'll notice as you go through here that they're sort of categorized by what type of activity it is. So we've got blue shouted out activities at the top. We've got one response assessment as an option here. And below that, we have two handout options where students could have their own individual copy of a page to work with. So I'm going to go back just because I want to choose something for questioning and reflection that's more appropriate for the end of a lesson. And I already have in mind one of the handout activities. So I'm going to choose share three things you learned. So if we open that one up, it'll be added into my lesson here, and I'll just choose preview so you can get a glance at what it looks like. So here students have a pre-made page. You didn't have to design anything. They can just write down three things they've learned and one thing they're curious about. So we're really excited to share these resources with you and help you enhance your lessons quickly and efficiently and have great new resources at your fingertips. So let us know what you think about this new update in the comments. And if you'd like to see more updates like this, be sure to subscribe to the Smart Support YouTube channel and keep an eye on the new features in Smart Learning Suite Online playlist. Thanks for watching.